Morning. Today we have to study in this 12th class test cross. The topic we have to study today, that is the test cross. Test cross is the cross in which the probable genotypic allelic combination is allowed to cross with homozygous recessive allelic combination to evaluate, to determine the particular genotype or the particular phenotype. Suppose if I am giving you a flower having the violet petal, and that petal may have, you know, that this is the violet color and this is the dominant feature. According to Mendel, the violet color may will be expressed by two types of genotypes. One, the capital WW, means homozygous dominant allelic combination, and one, the capital W, a small w, because the capital W will be expressing the violet feature and the small w will be expressing the white feature. So we don't know that capital WW is correct or capital W, a small w, is correct. And we have to determine the exact genotype of this violet feature. So to fulfill this purpose, we will have to stand a cross between this probable genotypic allelic combination with homozygous recessive allelic combination. And after establishing this cross, whatever the percentage of white petals and the violet petals are appearing, that will be giving us idea the exact genotype of the particular phenotype or morphological feature given to you in the form of a sample. So you can understand it. Here I have shown you that this is the genotype, this is the violet petal you have been given. And this violet petal, you know that this violet petal can be expressed by capital WW, and this violet petal can be expressed by capital W, small w. We don't know, we are not confirmed that violet petal will be expressed by capital WW or capital W, small w. So we will have to stand across. Capital WW will be allowed to cross with small WW, or capital W, small w, will be allowed to cross with the small w, small w. This small w will be homozygous recessive allelic combination. This small w will be homozygous recessive allelic combination. And this capital W will be the probable genotype of the violet, or capital W, small w, will be the probable genotype of the violet petal. When we are establishing the cross, we know that this capital W will be allowed to cross with the small w. Then this capital W will cross with this small w, will cross with capital W, capital W, small w. This capital W will be allowed to cross with the small w, capital W, small w. This genotype will appear. Again, this small w will be allowed to cross with capital W, so small w, capital W. And this small w, capital W, small w, capital W. In all these heterozygous allelic combination, because this capital W is dominating over the small w, so the color of the petal will be violet. So the 100% this heterozygous allelic combination will have only one type of petal color, that is the violet color. If it is appearing, if you are establishing the cross in the agricultural field and 100% plant will have the 100% violet petals, then we can understand that the particular phenotype, a particular plant with the violet petal given to you, have the dominant allelic combination. And if this capital W is small w, will be allowed with to cross with a small w, then a small w will be crossed with the capital W, and a small w will be crossing with the small w. So capital W, small w, small w, small w. And when this capital W will be allowed to cross with a small w, and this capital W, small w, will be with the small w. So we know that this capital W, small w, capital W, small w, will be heterozygous allelic combination, so it will be the violet petal. And this small w, a small w, a small w, a small w, a small w, 50% violet appearance, because this homozygous allelic combination will be giving white petals, heterozygous allelic combination will be giving violet petals. So 50% will be violet petals, 50% will be white petals. So we can aware about this, that if the total agricultural field is filled, yeah, have the groom of the violet petals carrying plants, then we can understand that the plant which has been given us in the form of genotype, in the form of phenotype or morphological feature to determine the genotype, that will the capital W, capital W, homozygous dominant allelic combination. And if 50% in the total agricultural field, yeah, what in the particular plot what we have planted, if the 50% plant will have the violet flower and 50% plant will have the white flower, then we can understand that the genotype given to you, given the genotype found in the plant, that will be capital W, a small W. This is test cross, which is giving us the confirmation of the genotype of the particular morphological feature or phenotype. Thank you.